Go.
Journey to the sacred site of a lost civilization uncovered the truth of the Maya prophecy. The Mayan calendar seems to say that the world will end in 2012. For the Mayan calendar also predicts the end of the world as we know it. On the date that the Mayans call it, Hunab Ku.
All this money trial stems from an understanding of time. It's a fake news.
It is a doomsday that is foretold in the Mayan calendar.
The Maya had two calendars at the very center of their civilization. The Xolotl calendar is 260 days long, and this calendar is known as the Divine Calendar.
They were obsessed with timekeeping.
Time is an illusion anyway. It doesn't really exist.
The Maya didn't just keep time, they were obsessed by it. Time is illusion.
Time is speeding up. Things are changing.
But time, as the Maya knew too well, is
here we are. This time and this place. Time and place. Time and place. Time and place. This time and this place. These guys were looking at something a lot bigger. What were they having? This time and this place. In this one galaxy. Time, 100 million galaxies in the universe. Time. So how big is our calendar? Time.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the final time in 2011, for the graduating senior class of 2012, ladies and gentlemen, the Brandon High School Royal Alliance Band and Color Guard. From the first speaker, Mr. Bandit. Brandon High School Royal Alliance, you may begin your show.
of the divine.
Tomorrow!